Alright, what's up guys? Anjaro here. We're gonna be playing some Pike support. We just burned Rakan's flash. He came into lane, he W'd into the bush instantly. Missing me. I started E so I could play against Rakan. And it wrecked his day. So we got a lot of damage on him. We burned his flash early on. What do we got? We're going for lethal tempo sipper? Okay. We do see Nunu top. And we will use our flash to get that first blood. Okay, that's down. It's pretty long cooldown. I'm gonna E at her through the wave and try to hook. Can't do anything there other than eat a tower shot. And we're just gonna push the wave in and recall. We're gonna wait for 15 gold. We're gonna get boots one, and we're also gonna get a longsword here. Okay, we are beating him now. Samira lost a lot of her counterplay. Oh yeah, I told somebody I would try out a new build. Not a new build, new runes, a little bit different. Run Relentless Hunter instead of Ultimate Hunter, but then go CDR boots instead. So that could totally be a thing. I gotta go this way. It's ridiculous. What is happening over here? Got enough swords, bros. Your name's Zoro? How'd you know my nickname? Okay, we're gonna dragon. Okay, they move the pink. It's probably up here or there. Okay, so keep your eyes on the river. We want to watch for Nunu here. Oh, shit. That is not the play. I did not want to E forward, man. Wait, why is she so fast? Why is she so fast? First time I got an ad popping up in your stream in Germany. Yeah, I don't know if that's good or bad. Hopefully it's not horrible, Adam. Hey, Cody, how are you doing, man? Man, Rakan is all over the place. Okay, that was the way we were supposed to eat last time. Oh boy. I mean, it's pretty obvious that Rakan's there. You gotta channel that. If you saw, like, as soon as I started channeling, she started walking forward. That means she's getting ready for the counter engage. You just gotta keep your mind thinking about the stuff that they're doing there. They're always looking to set up something. Now that we've got sights down, we can get some better wards out here. Just keep an eye on Rakan. Replace my pink in the river. Ward over the wall. We get another ward up this way so we can watch for Nunu ganking mid from bottom side. Make sure to use this so they don't get free ward clear. Okay, wait, it's happening. Who's next? Alright, that gets us Umbral Glaive down. I mean, Prowler's Claw? What am I talking about? Umbral Glaive. Good grief. Hmm. Let's just get her item. He's so fast, man. Okay. So what are we getting here? I think we need armor first. So we'll go for this, we'll go for that, we'll go for that. I love this build also. It does so much. Frozen Heart's such a good item. The attack speed reduction is really, really good. So I always prefer to travel between lanes, in my W. I don't like showing myself on wards when I'm rotating somewhere if I can avoid it. Who's next? Who's next? Hey, Chadwick, thank you for the stars, dude. Well, that recall is getting canceled. Are they hard ping you? Because they're like, holy moly, that's happening. There's crazy stuff going on and they like watching it. Take one of those. Dude, Tabby's Immortal Shield Bow. Seems plug-worthy. I'm trying to keep this account from being known. I don't want people to know who I am here. I don't like getting stream sniped if I can avoid it. Okay. Oh, I just gave Yone 1,000 gold. Whoops. Probably not the best idea. Dying to Nautilus, imagine that. Oh, it hit. Oh, I don't know if we can kill Nunu. Probably not. I'll get pinks for it. Just one. I'll have to sell the other. Don't mess with the mob, Malmortius! Thing's a lifesaver, man. Okay, his guardian is down. Not guardian, bone plating. Really? I only get a stab one. Unlucky. I didn't get to do a lot there. Alright, GG's. That's gotta be one of the hardest things to do. Flash sideways and still land your hook in the same position. What do you love? It looks like we're 52 LP right now.